Grammys 2023, Aaron Carter fans devastated Ad Memoriam segment Snoop after the Tat 34. Aaron Carter's fans have voiced their outrage online after this year's Grammy Awards failed to mention him during the In Memoriam segment. The 65th annual Grammy Awards ceremony took place at the Crypto.com Arena in Los Angeles on Sunday. In addition to celebrating the achievements of those still with us, several moments were taken during the Stars to Death ceremony to reflect on those who have passed away. Quavo performed a moving version of Without You for his amigos bandmate and family member. Take off, after a dead at the end of last year. Meanwhile, Sheryl Crow, Mick Fleetwood and Rani Wright also offered a stirring rendition of song Bird for Fleetwood Mac's Christine Mbie. The names and faces of others who had died in the last 12 months flashed up behind them throughout the scenes, but Carter was not among them. They won't candid makers fans were left tan impressed by the apparent snub and talk to social media to vent their frustration. The Grammys not honoring Aaron Carter is an absolute joke, declared one disgruntled user online. Why the heck was Aaron Carter included in the memoriam part of the Grammys? That was called, comillas agreed a second. Thank you for the music that got me through my childhood, shaped me as a person and why I wanted to work in music. I forever love you Aaron Carter, comillas penned a third. According to People magazine, although was not in the televised segment, Carter was included in the hard copy of the show's official programme. Former child star Carter originally shocked to fame when he released his debut album at the age of 9. As well as carving out a singing career of his own, he was a regular on Kids Television Channel Nickelodeon and appeared on the reality series. House of Carter Salon CD y siblings including Backstreet Boys brother Nick and his twin sister Angel Pulgada 2006. 3 years later, he took part on Dancing with the Stars Pulgada 2009 beside Karina Smirnoff. Carter died last November at the age of 34 after being found unresponsive at home in his bat. Y swing a statement at the time, y representative side, we are extremely saddened and shocked to confirm the passing of Aaron Carter today. At the moment his cause of death is being investigated. We ask that you give the family team and they will have more information when available. We cannot express the outpouring of love coming in comillas.